We don't joke, man. That mind they're representing right here. Serious matter. Atare. Yeah, man. So, what I was saying is that 25th April, I've instead decided to change the whole plan. The previous plan I had to be launching and performing my second album, Kenyan Lion, all across Nairobi. And I won't be able to be doing that. So, because I just realized that it's already April, my people. And what we are supposed to be doing is do the double soul lug, which is always meant to be happening every 3 months. So we're gonna do it next month, April. We can't wait until then to start preparation. We must start a little bit earlier, just when I realize, because there have been a lot of activities going on that I could barely recall that I was having an event. So I just realized, and I hope you are gonna be able to really rechannel your energy into that, and we're gonna make it bigger and more massive, you know, man. Because I love you all, and I love your support, and I love your commitment and everything you've been doing to support this kind of a mission, you know, man. Because this one is meant to really help our community and promote charitability, you know, man. Yeah, man. And also help cultivate the same mentality in our children. That's why we target mostly during school holidays as well, so that it's not just restricted to a few in our community, but to everyone else out here, you know, man. So yeah, right now we're gonna change the talk, and we'll always be talking about Dabla Soul Luck Street Version, third edition. It's meant to happen on the 25th of April. See you all, mad love. Atare, we don't joke. Serious matter.